something. You want me to play less? Just
oh,
something.
Just, okay. You'll get the look.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the Wara.
Yeah.
Okay. From
maybe like here.
Yeah. That last line. The second last line.
Sure.
Good afternoon. The Houston Methodist Center for Performing Arts Medicine is happy to provide you a bit of live music this afternoon. And today we welcome back to our stage the talented duo Emily Klein on harp and Marc Garvin on classical guitar. It's a very unique combination of instruments, and we're very happy to hear from them today. They're going to tell you a bit more about the music as we go along. If you are so inclined and would like to share your thoughts about this concert or any of the concerts, you'll notice there is a big QR code on this poster to my right. Feel free to scan that and let us know what you think about the live music experiences in the lobby here. So thank you, Marc and Emily, for being here. We look forward to the music.
for attending. We appreciate it.
It's good to be here at Methodist again. It's always great to play with Emily and get the chance to present to such a wonderful place. That first piece was called Sicariadas. It is reminiscent of the sikus or the panpipes of South America. You heard us trading off the melody in the beginning there. Usually a group of panpipes will trade the melody with each other. That's the sort of thing that we are imitating today. The next piece is called Suite Magica, or Magical Suite, by a composer named Maximo Pouchot. He's a guitar composer who's written lots of pieces for not just guitar, but guitar as well as other instruments, among them harp and guitar. And this piece is quite interesting. It starts out with a prelude that is quiet and slow, and will end with a candombe, which is an African dance that made its way to South America, getting rhythms added to it. So we'll continue in a moment with Suite Magica by Maximo Pouchot. Thank you.
to a piece by American composer Gary Schocker. This piece is called Hypnotized, and it's in five different movements. So the first movement is the entrance. It's very grand. It opens with really loud and charged harp chords, and then the guitar takes over the melody. And then it's followed by the second movement, the Elysian. And this is divine creativity and about beauty. So it's just really quiet and atmospheric. The third movement is Float Out. So there's a lot of interplay between the harp and the guitar. There's a lot of offbeats and syncopation. The fourth movement is called Together. And this one is just, it sounds like a love song. It's so beautiful. The harp has really lovely accompaniment, while the guitar is just floating above it with this gorgeous melody. And then the last piece kind of concludes this big arc of five movements, and it's Together, and it's just a really joyous, fast movement. So Mark actually has two guitars with him today. The first guitar that he'll be using will be for the first four movements, and then the second guitar is tuned down a half step. So he didn't want to have to retune his primary guitar, so he brought a second guitar, so he'll just check the tuning in between. So this is Gary Schocker, Hypnotized. And Gary Schocker is still alive today. He's primarily a flutist, but he also prides himself on being a pianist and a harpist and a composer. And he's really quite a child prodigy, or was a child prodigy. He made his New York Philharmonic debut when he was just a teenager, and was writing a cadenza for the flute concerto, like on the way to the orchestra concert. Just a really impressive guy. So I hope you enjoy this Hypnotized as much as we enjoy playing it. Thank you.
Thank you.
second to last piece on the program will be by Astor Piazzolla, another Argentinian composer who later came to the United States. And this is the Buenos Aires Hora, which is like 0 hour for in Buenos Aires in Argentina. And this is supposed to evoke like the middle of the night in Argentina, kind of, you know, there's some, might be some seedy stuff going on or some partying, like after a long night of dancing and celebrating. So you'll hear, you know, some special effects between the harp and the guitar. There'll be some tapping on both of our sound boxes, our sound boards. And we're also gonna be using guitar picks at the very beginning to make kind of a scratchy sound, to say, oh, you've entered into the city. So again, this is Buenos Aires Hora.
Thank you.
much to the Center for Performing Arts Medicine for having us back to perform for you all today. Again, my name is Emily Klein on harp, and my duo partner is Marc Garvin on the guitar. And we've been performing across Houston together since about 2019. And we just really enjoyed sharing music for you all today. We're gonna end with a piece called Wara. It's pretty upbeat. It's also a South American piece, one of our hits. So I hope you enjoy. And actually, this piece was arranged by Marc. So it's just really well suited for both of our instruments. Thank you again.
you, Emily and Marc, for sharing your music, and thank you for joining us and taking a moment out of your day to enjoy the music. Again, if you have any feedback about this concert or if you'd like updates about future ones, you can scan the QR code to my right and let us know what you think. I hope you have a great afternoon. Thank you.